We're going to measure the volume of this room using the volume function. Hit the function key to bring up the function menu. Use the arrow keys to work your way over to the cube, which is the icon for volume. Hit the equal button to select it. That brings up our prompts for the volume function. You'll see a little red line that shows you each shot that the Disto wants you to take to complete the measurement. So the first one that it's looking for is width. So I'll come over here and take my width measurement. All right, now it's asking me for the length of the room. Oh, all right, so I hit a piece of trim on that shot, and I'm not completely happy with it, so I want to retake it. If I hit the clear button once, that just clears the last measurement that I took. So now I can go back and retake it. All right, laser dots off the trim this time. And I have a measurement that I'm happy with. For the volume function, now it's asking me to take the vertical dimension of the room. And now I have my complete volume measurement. This room is 1,046 square feet. Now, when you are looking at a readout for a completed measurement and you see an up-down arrow in your indicator bar, that means there's more information that was captured in this measurement than the Disto can show you on one screen. So we'll hit the down arrow key to bring up 114 square feet, which is the square foot area of the room. 395 square feet is the area of the walls, or the perimeter of the walls. And 43 feet 1 inch is the perimeter